You know, I can't really remember. I know there were steps and healing process, but none of it was very long. Maybe a few weeks in, a few weeks there. And then when I got the instrument, then I had to have that tuned.
Do you want any more wine?
Oh, I'm good, thanks. Cheers.
Cheers indeed.
After 2.5 weeks, they turned it on. And that's when I first knew that this is going to be a very substantial improvement in my life. When they turned it on,
there'll be enough room, we could have ping pong up there.
I could understand what they were saying. Heretofore, it was really hard to understand what they were saying, but at least I could understand it. And my wife was sitting on the far side of the examining room when they turned this on, and I could hear her say, "Can you hear me?" And I did.
Have that in the corner.
You've had a lifetime of not really comprehending a lot of things. And then you kind of expect that, okay, you're going to be turned on and things are going to be great. But it's not like that. You know, you do hear sound. And some people have been remarkable in that they're straight off. But however, I do know I went home that day, walked through the noisy cafeteria, and I could hear it all. So I knew I can hear. Now all I've got to get is the program working.
Well, this is fun. We'll just make it a regular stop.
Going down.
Mm-hmm. Does it sound higher in pitch?
It sounds a medium pitch.
Okay.
And I work with Marsha all the time on the programming. And I think that's a really important step, to know what you're hearing and what you're not hearing, what you want to hear and what you don't want to hear. My son-in-law came over one day and he sounded like a dog. So, you know, I called out Marsha, I just got to change this, he's just too loud. You know, I've just got to, that's not the right sound. So she got rid of that. So this is where you, when you're working with the audiologist and different sounds, she's able to help you.
After you get the hearing implant, you go back to your audiologist at first over 3 months, and she adjusts it to your hearing as your hearing changes, as your brain gets used to it. And then 6 months, and then yearly, just to keep it up to date. You know, and so it's a very simple thing.
The implant itself is covered up by a processor here. The microphone for the processor hangs on my ear but doesn't speak into the ear. This processor right here is magnetically held in place, and it is an antenna that talks to the antenna that goes threads into the cochlea. So that's how it works. That's how it looks. It's rather inconspicuous. It is not uncomfortable.